How to find the interior angle sum of a convex polygon. You first have to recall the equation for it. Then all you have to do is know how many sides the polygon has and substitute it into the formula. That's our answer, 720 degrees.